Hello everyone, my name is Roxy. This is a tubular feeder. This is used in conjunction with the pick and place machine. The customer modified the pick and place machine to use an insert assembly, and this used a machine instead of a manual insert. Placement of components with machines can be stacked to place a lot of tubes. This tube feeder, which can place 15 to 20 pcs of tubes at a time. It is very easy to replace the tube automatically after all the components inside the tube are pushed out. All components are pushed all the way to the right into the feeder. The components are already prepared and waiting for the machine to issue a pickup ready. We are now manually clamping components and pick and place machine nozzles can be modified. Now Chinese suction nozzle manufacturers, the nozzle is modified to become a clamping assembly, eliminating the suction method. Clamping a component, the feeder will transfer it. When the tube feeder has fed all the components, the tubes will automatically fall off and be replaced with new ones. Are you interested in this tube feeder? It was not easy to design and make the tube feeder, and it took about a year to develop at that time. We hope you will give us your support and subscribe to our channel. We will bring different feeders. If interested in the tube feeder, please feel free to contact me.
加86618975491 WhatsApp, Zalo, Telegram, WeChat, Email.
What do you think about this tube feeder and do you think the pick and place machine can pick up components? Welcome to leave comment, see the information we promptly reply. Today's video will end soon. For those of you who saw the video, thank you for your support and we will see you next time.